Start recording. Close that. Alright, ruins, 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 ruins. Cooldown reduction would be
Are
good.
you
We only need
thinking?
one cooldown reduction item. Actually, no. No, for that one, it won't
Fine,
be.
I'll just be over here, sharpening my feathers.
This would be a good one. Cooldown reduction. EP carry.
I recommend Skippy.
11.6 magic pen. 10% cooldown reduction. 6.7 magic resist. For the masteries, let's go AP carry. Switch that to support for now.
I won't be denied.
I'll use ghost just for this purpose.
To the briny deep.
Morgana likes ghost, and I'm recording for the. I'm speaking for the recording. New scrub, GG. Natural talent, bounty hunter. Actually, you won't need this one. This would actually be better. But then again, it doesn't actually matter. Might as well just leave that one. Doesn't really matter. Savagery, secret stash. Let me choose champion.
We'll bring them pain.
Secret stash. Yep, the cooldown reduction and Thunderlords. Yep. Alright. You don't need this one, but it's up to you. You could also get this one, but it's not really relevant. The play style is more relevant. And I'm versing an RE. RE. Nope, versing Xerath. Alright. This is good, he's long range. And that's threatening, so I'll show you how to play against it. Xerath. Versing Xerath at mid lane, probably. It's a blue buff again.
I'll have my revenge.
Sapphire, Control Ward, Biscuit. And they want to invade.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Funny.
Do not
probably get Q first, regardless of everything. And this is where the jungler on this side puts his control ward.
Share in my torment.
Minions have spawned.
They will suffer.
So let's see if we got time to do this. I'll just throw my Q over. And this is more important. Missed out on one minion with XP. First blood, go, Kled, yeah.
Feel my pain.
Now I can't get that one with my cooldown. See, this is still an XP range. Got level 2.
An enemy has been slain.
The trick to keeping the wave away is that to only use your W when they're standing still, not while they're moving.
Without mercy.
Gareth's charging that, I stay right back until he's finished. No need to get aggressive. See, even this is in XP range.
I'll have my revenge.
Especially this one.
Share my torment.
Ah, oh, missed
it. Do not doubt.
Been slain. Enemy double.
Without
I can get the tier now, so I go back after I push this wave.
An ally has been slain.
Sure, I'll push this wave out as well, so I can get the whole lot. Doesn't matter if I get poked, as long as I'm safe. And that's the only time you need to push the lane. Use one of those. Use one of those and then teleport in. Boots next. Since this ward has not been cleared.
I'll have my revenge.
If you want wants to gank you. Without mercy. Cleanse. Alright, that's good. Now we fall back. So you keep your distance relative to the enemy champion.
I'll have my revenge.
And you charge that up, stay out of range so he can't use it for you. As far as we go. Good work. Good work. 10 out of 10. Holy shit, Ivan knows he's trash.
They will suck.
My ult, but I don't really need it. I could kill him, like, I literally could without any problems, but there's no need for it at all.
Why
could I use my biscuit right now? There's a Zac down there. Zac, they've just gone back, so now I farm.
Without mercy.
Black shield on yourself when they're out of lane. You can also use dark binding because they are specifically the two lowest mana cost abilities. They're both equally as low as each other, so no reason to prioritize one over the other. Except for last hitting.
An ally has been slain.
Now there's no threat. Just keep running away. That was barely in range. Now I'm not sure I'm out of range. Pushing, I can throw one of these over there.
Feel my pain.
There's no point following that up.
Without mercy.
Now I don't need to clear this minion because it will hold up my minion wave for a second. And then I can clear it and then it'll be safer.
Been slain.
Share in my torment.
Now they've cleared that, so I gotta replace it as soon as I go back. In fact, I can go back now.
Enemy double.
Probably max E second. Could get boots, and then what do I want to get?
I'll have my revenge.
Probably Morel and Omicron get the cooldown reduction. Oh, wood.
They will suffer.
And my turret has only just been touched. I think it took a few hits beforehand, but anyway. It's almost 10 minutes. It occurs after.
The enemy has been
slain. Oh, there's an Ivan there. Took this time to ward. Ah, I'm not gonna get that.
Feel my pain.
worried about my health at this stage. And that dickhead's doing that. If I time this right, I can kill it.
Without mercy.
And that's him dead. Good. Tried to get more.
They will suffer.
Now he's trying to clear waves, so I do the same thing. Takes damage.
Do not doubt.
An ally has been slain.
Why is there Ivan here still?
Share in my torment. Without mercy.
Oh, I can pop that down.
You will suffer. I'll have my revenge.
I have teleport ready.
Enemy rampage.
They will suffer.
Oh, I ate that.
Enemy double.
Put that down there. He can't reach me with that. Too far away.
Without mercy.
So now I recall. Then I'll teleport in. Keeping on myself. And he looks pretty fucked to me.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Get that, get that, get that.
I'll have my revenge.
We've got more wave clear. Ooh, close. Settled for killing Daisy. Now then you can go through this. Clear out that entire area.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down.
You don't need to push the wave. It's optional.
Share in my torment. Do not doubt.
You can occasionally put wards here and such. Personally, don't need blue or want it. Now that the wave's going to be holding for a few seconds, I can put my W down and get some good damage out.
Enemy is dominant.
I get a spare Q to throw out before the minion waves meet, then I can do that, as long as he's used his entire kit already. He's got Ludens. Let's see. Okay then.
An enemy has been slain.
Black shield doesn't go up in mana cost per level, so that's fine. Without mercy. Alright, so let's do that for the next one.
Enemies godlike.
All have
I'm pressing Alt R instead of Alt E.
Feel my pain. Finding light. Do not doubt.
Okay, that's too far, so I'm gonna fall back. Unless this was actually with the real team comp, in which case, fucking,
go
hell for leather, though we don't have a cled, so that's really never gonna be a situation. Now you wanna focus on clearing minions. Oh, I guess I'll help him now. And get a kill while I'm at it. Oh no, he's dead. Very little mana left and he's dead. And now I back out.
Shut down.
Clear this wave.
Without mercy.
And then just randomly dodge. He hasn't got his ult now, so I'm not really worried. Still got my spell shield in case his Zac jumps over. Yeah, there's a Zac over there, but that's alright. 19 minutes, they've finally taken it out, but we haven't really grouped. Rabadon. Turn this heater off.
Feel my pain.
I'm gonna stand here to make sure they're all frozen. That one.
Be back, a honeybee.
Do not doubt.
And from this point on, it's basically group.
Yeah.
that, that's already secured. So I'll let the ADC get that. They were Twitch and was part of the team comp. Myself, throw out a Q every now and then, just build up that tier. Keep holding mid until we have to group. Now I don't want to throw my W out until the waves have come together. And Lux is fucking it up, so whatever. Either way. Just delay that W for a bit.
Enemy rampage.
I probably want to push this up, since this will be something that we do when we're grouping them. And then grouping up! Oh. I was actually expecting to land that. It's fine. You wouldn't normally be running up into there like that, but... that's basically it. It's laning phase. I'm trying to spell shield the ADC, sitting back, and then that's it. Three Qs and Ws out if you can snare one of them. Not really much else to this other than play safe. We actually need a look here. Could ward here if there's not one already there. But you don't need to be clearing the waves, he should be getting as much farm as he can from every possible wave. And this is not a bad, this is a bad angle to come from, so I'll just go back. CZ. Drew gets all the kills because he's Twitch and he knows how to build. It's dead. Okay.
An enemy double kill. An enemy has been slain.
Zerath is 10 for 1. I don't recall giving him a single kill. Thank you. any kill if everyone on the team is playing their roles correctly. Besides maybe bot lane, because they're meant to be aggressive. They're meant to be dominant, so they might get altered by Azeroth or something after some close play where Twitch gets two kills at bot lane or even three. Up, but now I could afford my needlessly large rod, so I can play more towards the base. Burst, 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 burst.
Feel my pain.
Well, and we're all going off to check out Baron, even though we can ward it. Okay.
Blue stunning is all.
I'll have my revenge.
Caring is caring, says the dung beetle.
There's no reason for anyone to be here. That is a bad way to go. I did not expect it to go that way. Alright, lag is here. Alright, fair enough. Up in 13.
Banish the shadows. Do not doubt.
Lux is trying to be a mid laner, so she's taking a farm, but that's okay because we don't need much farm. Go switch off the dishwasher. Try to get my rod.
Haste. Your turret has been destroyed. Aced. Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Banish the shadow.
Your turret has been destroyed. An ally has been slain. An enemy is legendary. Shut down.
Okay. Here's what we got. Say something's come up and you've got to cancel.
Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy is legendary. An ally has been slain.
What's going in for the Penta?
Enemy has been slain.
Get it.
Killing spree.
Ooh, close. Oh, that's gonna take it out. Oh, it's gonna be close. Yeah, took it out. And that's an open nexus, but that's alright. Because mission complete. If you throw a QW on it, you get it to about half health, so Twitch can finish it off. If we aren't defending all different lanes at the same time, which we shouldn't ever have to be, because everyone should be playing their lane properly and not feeding.
Be valiant, like a honeybee.
I'll have my revenge.
Why are the minions chasing me again? I've really got to stop that. Move to gold 4. Ah, yeah. GG.